So what's the difference between AIOps and MLOps? Now, they sound very similar, and they both sit right at that crossroads between DevOps and machine learning or artificial intelligence, but they actually represent really different ideas. So MLOps is the idea of applying DevOps practices and techniques to machine learning projects. So source control, automation, team collaboration, monitoring in production, all of that kind of good stuff. AIOps, though, is almost the reverse. It's the idea of applying machine learning or artificial intelligence to your DevOps practices. So the applications obviously are very far reaching, but there are some examples that I can give you. So maybe you use a predictive model to determine how likely it is that the application you're about to release is going to cause unexpected problems. And the sample data or the training data that you can use to train that model might be every release that you've had up to this point and whether there was a problem, a success or a failure when you actually got it into production. Or maybe you can just do anomaly detection based on the logs that are running in production. So you don't need to predict what's going to go wrong ahead of time. You just need to know what normal logging looks like. So again, there are a lot of different applications to artificial intelligence in your DevOps pipeline, and the limit is really just your imagination.